smell like flowers.
But Janet was indeed a slave.
Tell us about it, Janet.
Ha ha.